get all this. Some more stuff for the guitar project. Gonna have the jams for the Girl Lights Garage episode 1 coming up.
Good art. The Seymour Duncan pickups. Got a hot rail for the back. Gold knobs. Ultramello. Gold tuners. Grover. So, I'm gonna start the build. So this is after I've done the burning, which I'll have a video of that as well. We're about to start the polyurethane clear coat now. Get this going on. So here we are. We've got some 1500 grit, and we're going to start the wet sand process to get rid of a little bit of the orange peeling that's on the surface. So it will be a wet sand. I'll be doing it by hand, and then after that, I'm going to buff it, and then use a buffing compound to get the mirror finish hopefully on here. I'll show a little bit of the hand sanding just initially, and then. We'll hopefully cut to the finished product here on the Lady Justice guitar. So what I've got here is the final clear coat drying. for buffing and polishing. And then we're gonna go with the assembly from there. But overall, it's looking really, really good. Very happy with this. Okay, so right now I'm starting to install the hardware. I'll give you a look at it. I'm working on the bridge at the moment. Yeah, it's looking pretty good. Get you there. So I'm getting the gold bridge on right now. I'll get the springs in, and then I'm gonna cut this connector off and then do a full solder with a gold-plated input jack. So yeah, there's a good shot of her, hopefully. It's looking good. Laters. Next update soon. Okay, got the jack wired in. Gotta get this going. Get everything screwed down.
Hello guys, so the guitar build is coming along quite nicely, as you can see her there. About ready to do the electronic test, but before I did that, what I did purchase was, I'm a big Line 6 fan, so I got the Line 6 Spider 5, little 20 watt practice amp. I'm in Colorado right now, most of my gear is in Texas. It's $129 bucks. I'm just going to check the electronics here. And then hopefully today I'll be actually playing on this thing. And maybe we'll do a little review on this if everything is sounding okay.
Okay, we started with the actually 800 grit, moved up to, that was to knock off the big portions of the clear coat that was poking out, and then and to get rid of the orange peel surface. Then I moved up to 1500, now I'm up to 2000 grit right now. And that's actually looking pretty good. Right after this, we're gonna do the compound buff and polish, and hopefully I'm gonna wind up with a good finish. So far the finish has been really difficult on this guitar. I haven't done a lot of finish or much finish work before, so it's definitely been a learning experience, but it's looking good. The trick is once you get an even coat, start with the low grit sandpaper, be really easy, and then move up to your fine grit sandpaper. Makes it a lot easier, and you can start feeling the difference. You can see everything smoothing out just quite nice.
Yeah, let's let me come up close to it, and then let me turn on some. Go ahead and let me show the adjusts inlay. All the seam. We're about to play it, so if you're wanting to hear it, let me turn off this. He's really liking that Seymour hot rod.
Oh yeah, I still need to dust her off and finish the polish up, but we're
good. Yeah, she's a little dusty, but it's okay.
Take us up to the Grovers.
The Grover tuners.
We'll flip
it. And then flip it over, and we're gonna show custom.
It'll be upside down, is it?
Justice custom that this particular design we designed and manufactured with 3D printer. And then we did a acetone vapor treatment on it. Let me see if it. There we go. Justice. That's a all legit Fender head. And this also makes sure that each one of these are perfectly parallel at the same angle.
Yeah. If you look, a lot of times when people install tuners, they have trouble with them being off as far as angle. And these guys are fully symmetrical. Yeah, which is great with that piece. You did a great job.
Yeah, we're probably going to be selling that designs for people that build fenders to keep perfect symmetry. So now you want to hear it. I know y'all want to hear it. So
we'll do a little backing track here, and then we'll just go from there.
Yeah, let's go from basic, have fun with it, and then let's go complex.
Yeah, start out easy.
Let's see what it's got. We'll be right back. minutes.
All night long, man. I'm enjoying it.
Do a 10 finger. I love that.
What's that?
Do the 10 finger stuff. All 10 fingers. Hold on. I don't know a whole lot about guitars. I just know that looks, using all 10 fingers is crazy. No pick, all fingers.
Give me a second to adjust.
Damn, that sounds clean, dude. Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah. Spanish.
You ready?
Yeah. That piece, man, such a nice piece.
I just made that up, but we're doing it.
Yeah, you're doing it. Yeah, yeah, it just sounds so nice.